If we're gonna get out of here, we're gonna need to get into that watchtower. And to do that, I'm gonna need a few things. The guards wear security bands to control their ins and outs. I need one.
Leave it to me.
That dude there. I need his prosthetic leg.
His leg?
Yeah. God knows I don't need the rest of him. Look at him, he's useless.
All right.
And finally, on the wall back there is a black panel. Blinky yellow light. You see it?
Yeah.
There's a Quarnix battery behind it. Purplish box, green wires. To get into that watchtower, I definitely need it.
How are we supposed to do that?
Well, supposedly these bald bodies find you attractive, so maybe you can work out some sort of trade.
You must be joking.
No, I really heard they find you attractive.
Look, it's 20 feet up in the air, and it's in the middle of the most heavily guarded part of the prison. It's impossible to get up there without being seen.
I got one plan, and that plan requires a frickin' Quarnix battery, so figure it out! Can I get back to it? Thanks. Now, this is important. Once the battery is removed, everything is gonna slam into emergency mode. Once we have it, we gotta move quickly. So you definitely need to get that last. Or we could just get it first and improvise.
I'll get the armband.
Leg. I come from Earth, a planet of outlaws.
My name is Peter Quill.
There's one other name you might know me by. Star-Lord.
Who?
Well, Star-Lord, man. Legendary outlaw. Guys? Forget it. So here we are. A thief, two thugs, an assassin, and a maniac. But we're not gonna stand by as evil wipes out the galaxy. I guess we're stuck together. Partners.
Are you telling me the fate of 12 billion people is in the hands of these criminals?
Oh, yeah.
I look around, you know what I see? Losers. But life's giving us a chance.
To do what?
Something good, something bad, a bit of both.
Oh, what the hell, I don't got that long a lifespan anyway.
Like me, except me.
They call themselves the Guardians of the Galaxy.
This might not be the best idea.